ain't gonna let no jailhouse turn me around, turn me around, turn me around. Ain't gonna let no jailhouse turn me around. Keep on walking, keep on talking, marching up to freedom land. Ain't gonna let segregation turn me around.
Sojourner Truth exemplifies a determined, strong person, a great inspiration. Isabella Baumfree walked away from her owner to freedom and recreated herself as Sojourner Truth.
Sojourner was the first person to talk about equality, both gender and racial equality. Hundreds of students who passed by this place every day, they would be forced to know that she was the one who represented racial and gender equality. And I think there could be no better conversation than that happening right here on this campus, right here in Marshall College.
Education must train us for quick, resolute, and effective thinking. To think incisively and to think for oneself is very difficult. Education that stops with efficiency may prove the greatest menace to society. The goal of true education is to link intelligence with character. The complete education gives one not only the power of reason, but also gives one worthy objectives for which to strive.
This life-size sculpture is a decade-long dream realized. My dream came true with the support of many people.
And ain't I a woman? Look at me, look at my arms. I have plowed and planted and gathered into barns, and no man could heed me. And ain't I a woman? I could work as much and eat as much as a man when I could get it and bear the lash as well. And ain't I a woman? I have borne 13 children and seen most of them sold off to slavery. And when I cried out with all my mother's grief, none but Jesus heard me. And ain't I a woman?
Then they talk with this thing in their head. What is this they call it? Intellect. That's it, honey. What's that got to do with women's rights or Negro's rights? If my cup won't hold a pint and yours holds a quart, wouldn't you be mean not to let me have my little half, measure full?
We are colored Yankee soldiers who've enlisted for the war. We are fighting for the Union. We are fighting for the law. We can shoot a rebel farther than a white man ever saw as we go marching on. Look there above the center where the flag is waving bright. We are going out of slavery. We are bound for freedom's light. We mean to show Jeff Davis how the Africans can fight as we go marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. As we go marching.